which will be even on our calendar.
The Bunyoro Shitara Kingdom Prime Minister Andrew Byakutaga says due to the ever-changing road carnage in the region, the training is necessary to help drivers navigate the roads professionally and curb road accidents.
Now, our several accidents occur on our roads, and also in this region, we lose our loved ones because of reckless, careless, and unprofessional driving. So this, we hope this contribution will also help to save lives as much as also it's helping people to get employment.
Byakutaga applauded the 15 women who have enrolled to take on the training.
Trainees who have qualified as ladies, we really want to encourage more ladies to participate. As you've heard, we received 700 applications. And from these 700, we had to pick 110, and it's been a very, not a very easy task, but which we have now accomplished. But what this shows us is that there are more people out there willing and ready to come for training, and of course, to acquire the skills and get employed.
Matthew Charlie Gonza, the CNOC Uganda Limited National Content Manager, says they want Ugandans to get the required qualification in heavy goods vehicle driving in order to get employment in oil and gas.
So, with that background, our intention is, as a company, is to ensure that these drivers that are trained are trained to international standards to be able to get jobs in oil and gas. As you are aware, we have so many millions of tons of cargo that are going to be transported from Mombasa all the way to your kingdom here, both to the Tilenga project, which is operated by our joint venture partners Total, and the Kingfisher project.
The training is being conducted by Uganda Driving Standards Agency.
The Tram Authority of Uganda was able to register most of the other trained heavy goods vehicle drivers on the National Oil and Gas Standard Register. I think CNOC management had already hinted on that, and most of them already got employment in several companies, a number of companies in the oil and gas sector, and others are still training. You know, this skill is very marketable. So as Mr. Matthew has indicated, we would appreciate and would like to request that after getting this training, please try to keep around the country and be able to help us build this nation. You know, very many opportunities will come up outside the country and all other places.
Some of the trainees we talked to say this is their chance to have their life transformed.
Women to join this kind of groups just because we want also to lift women to have that kind of equality. Women should be equal to men, and also some of the women have been dumped, some of them, most of them are single mothers, so if you give them this kind of chance, they can be able to pay school fees for their children and raise up their families as well. I have a truck training simply because I want to add on my skill, have a skill in driving heavy goods vehicles. Secondly, to get a job in oil companies or in case of anything, it is a big chance to have that in my CV. That's why I was like, I should be part of it.
Story by Godfrey Mhumza for the news.